Today, we're going to fix that annoying problem where the audio separation tool in CapCut PC is either missing or just doesn't work right. Don't worry, I found an amazing workaround that's going to give you even more control over your audio. We're checking out LALAL.AI, an AI-powered tool that can separate audio into vocals, instrumentals, drums, bass, and other components with amazing accuracy. Plus, they're giving new users 10 minutes to play with their vocal removal model, totally free. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use LALAL.AI to separate vocals from your favorite tracks with ease, remove unwanted noise for crystal clear audio, echo and reverb removal from vocals or voice recordings. Let's get started with the main event, vocal separation. First things first, head over to LALAL.AI. I've put the link in the description below for you. Once you're on the site, you'll see this super clean and simple interface. See this drop-down menu? Click on it, and you'll find a ton of different stems you can isolate. For this section, we're focusing on vocal and instrumental, so make sure that's selected. Next, all you have to do is select your file. Click the big yellow button or drag and drop your audio or video file right into the window. Once your file is uploaded, LALAL.AI's AI kicks in and starts processing. This might take a few seconds, depending on your file size and internet speed. Before you download anything, use the preview option. This is key. It lets you hear how well LALAL.AI has separated the vocals before you commit to processing the entire file. Let's analyze the entire file and see the results.
This is how you make me feel.
LALAL.AI has separated the track into two parts, vocals and instrumental. You can now preview each stem separately. Now let's check the noise removal feature, which can remove distraction from your voice. Head back to LALAL.AI, and this time, instead of vocal and instrumental, we're going to focus on the voice and noise stem. Go to the stem separation drop-down menu, select voice and noise. Just like before, click the select files button or drag and drop your audio or video file into the window. All right, check it out. LALAL.AI has now separated your audio into two parts, voice and noise. Now you can use the voice track free from the noise.
And maybe even some traffic outside. It's not ideal, right? But watch this. I'll apply noise removal, and suddenly, everything sounds clean. No distractions, just my voice.
Now let's see how to remove echo or reverb from your vocals or voice recordings. To use this feature separately, you can go to the homepage again and hover over the product's dropdown. From here, select Echo and Reverb Remover, and the rest of the process is the same. Just add your voice recordings or song vocals to clean them from echo and reverb.
All right. This audio was recorded in an empty room, so you'll notice a lot of echo. My voice sounds distant, almost like I'm in a tunnel, but watch what happens when I apply echo reduction. Suddenly, the reverb fades, and my voice sounds much clearer, more natural. All right.
Notice how much cleaner and more direct the vocal sounds. LALAL.AI effectively eliminates those distracting echoes and reverbs. And that wraps up our ultimate guide to LALAL.AI. You now have the power to transform your audio and create professional quality sound in all your CapCut projects. You can also follow LALAL.AI on YouTube from the comment section to keep up with all their updates. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more awesome tutorials on audio and video editing. Until next time, take care.